One night I had a dream. A dream I was walking on the beach with the Lord. And through the sky I could see scenes of my life. For each scene I noticed there was left two pairs of footprints in the sand. One was mine and the others was the Lord's. When the last scene went by, I looked back to the footprints and I noticed a lot of times on the way of my life, there was only one pair of footprints in the sand. I also noticed that happened on the most difficult and annoying parts. That upset me. So I asked the Lord, Lord, you told me that if I walk with you from the beginning, you will be with me the whole time. But I noticed that on the worst parts of my way, there was only one pair of footprints in the sand. I don't understand why when I most needed you, you left me alone. And the Lord answered me, my precious son, I always loved you, and I'll never leave you alone. On your times of suffering, when you saw on the sand one pair of footprints, there was then that I held you in my arms. Lord, why marry you?
Why was I chosen to survive and bear these memories?
I wish I had the power to walk through the gate of a cemetery and say, rise, everybody rise, cause Shabazz said rise. But all I could do right now is pray and ask why. My little sister was only 13 years old. Her life was stole. God bless her soul. Marion. Y is the 25th letter. The 2 and 5 equals 7, which is God. And God is why everything happens. Inside myself, I'm suffering. I'm feeling all alone. It's like I'm stranded in the dark, ready to journey home. Spirit exhausted from the holy wars. A man of God, a danger to serve in physical form to fight a holy cause. Too many thoughts clouding my mind, striving for total bliss. Angel with death right in my trail, blowing that deadly kiss. I reminisce, words echo in my brain like I'm insane. Nah, she ain't dead. Eternal migraine. Every time I look at your picture, now I get swollen eyes. Trying to survive in this cold world, so many stolen lives. I see her smiling in the clouds when I gaze at the skies. I see us both laughing in heaven every time I close my eyes. 3 in the morning on my bed, one in the fucking pipe. Shit pressed against my head, ready to take my fucking life. Sweating and breathing fast, I gotta get even fast. Thinking about the Jew bump, he told me to let 16 minutes pass. Life flashed before my eyes while the tears were pouring. Soon as that bullet pierced your flesh, my mother heard you calling. She jumped up out of her sleep, felt your energy. Thinking to herself, what was the message God was sending me?
Lord, please tell me why did she have to pass away? Why did she have to pass away? Such an early age. Lord, please tell me why did she have to pass away? Why did she have to pass away? Such an early age.
Before my journey after life, I'ma get even for you. Your spirit lives inside my body and I'm breathing for you. Before my journey after life, I'ma get even for you. Your spirit lives inside my body and I'm breathing for you. Praying at night for forgiveness, prophetic sin. Help me, Lord, my sister's soul has to be avenged. I contemplate revenge, congregate with my men. I wanna let the barrel spin, but please don't let me die in sin. My salvation is my two children. Keep seeing visions flashing, my little sister collapsing in that fucking building. Why did I have to see so much at such an early age? Why is the story of my life so full of cloudy days? Why did they have to send my sister to an early grave? We never know when it's our day, all we can do is pray. She always said she wanna be with her mommy and daddy. Baby, she ain't suffering no more, she's eternally happy. My little sister was only 13 years old. Her innocent life was stole, God bless her soul. We pray to understand and see the footprints in the sand as the Lord carry his child to the promised land.
Lord, please tell me why did she have to pass away? Why did she have to pass away? Such an early age. Lord, please tell me why did she have to pass away? Why did she have to pass away? Such an early age.
Before my journey after life, I'ma get even for you. Your spirit lives inside my body and I'm breathing for you. Before my journey after life, I'ma get even for you. Your spirit lives inside my body and I'm breathing for you.
Why was I chosen to survive? Why was I chosen to survive and bear these memories?
When I return, sprinkle my ashes on the ocean. Let my spirit refeed my seeds and relive my emotions. Celebrate the good days we had in life, all the joking. I don't wanna see nobody crying, just thug, passion, glasses toasting. Remember walking down the corridor in Kings County. I was young, going to identify Bumpy's body. They found him slain in the alley, body decomposed. So at the funeral, his casket was closed. I tried to pull Rod out his coffin while they were closing it. With tears in my eyes, I held his right hand and put a rose in it. My world was spinning fast, it's like the walls were closing it. Standing right before him, catching the chills and healing frozen wind. I couldn't eat for a week, I got skinny and weak. digging inside for salvation, cause I ain't wanna speak. My temperature ran 106, but I was frostbitten, laying on my deathbed like Christ lying on the cross smitten. Almost collapsed in the studio when I first heard it. I'm in Brazil and blessed told me Marion was murdered. Her angel of death shot a man in his head from in the hallway. She tried to run from shots in the doorway. A bullet pierced her back, caused her spirit to leave her flesh, and now her breath is combined as one with my breath. I'm breathing for you, praying your soul into the pearly gate. Why did she have to leave this earth at such an early date? Wish I possessed the power to blow the breath of life back into her nostrils, give her another chance in the hospital. It's like I see you crying while I'm staring at your picture. We all love you and we gon' miss you, even Lil Tricha.
Lord, please tell me why did she have to pass away? Why did she have to pass away? Such an early age. Lord, please tell me why did she have to pass away? Why did she have to pass away? Such an early age.
Why? Right now she's speaking through me. I know she wanna thank you, mommy, Larry, for all the guidance, putting up with her shit. If she know if not what she do, word up, we must hold on. Star, don't cry. Word, sha-sha. Shot. We love you, Marion.
Why did she have to pass away at such an early age? Life is a script written by God and death's the final page. Why did she have to pass away at such an early age? Life is a script written by God and death's the final page.
Yo, Biggie, Tupac, Big L, Figgy Ty, breathing for you, hold up. I know why you had to die. Yo,
when I die, point your gat at the sky and blasphemy. And watch the snakes at my wake whisper blasphemy. When I die, point your gat at the sky and blasphemy. And watch snakes at my wake whisper blasphemy.